seems like a bad idea for all those assholes to be in one place.
I tried telling them that. The argument is strength in numbers. We don't want the division picking us off one by one. That kind of shit.
Jesus. The fish all want to be in the barrel.
We've got the hyenas spooked. Their entire council is gathered at the stronghold.
You sure we're ready to take down the council?
They're scared. We've done a lot of damage already. We can neuter them for good.
Civilians in distress. Friendly supply convoy detected.
Stay the fuck away! We have to keep it safe!
Incoming hostiles detected.
We should keep moving. They're coming around us!
They won't destroy this!
God, you came along.
Oh. No, seems like a bad idea. Hey.
All heard what you've been doing. Thanks.
Thank you.
One bad guy at a time.
We've got the hyenas spooked. Their entire council's gathered at the stronghold.
You sure were ready to take down the council?
They're scared. We've done a lot of damage already. We can neuter them for good.
Like a bad
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Hey, my shot! Thank you. You're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
Incapacitated.
Where are you?
The garage.
Just stop those assholes, all right?
Of course I will. Now fuck off and let me work.
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing.
can't see the fuck.
Leaves a faction in disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
Thank you.